I know that a lot of people think that you have to go to Los Angeles or Vancouver to make a movie, but the reality is, right here in Oregon, there are several companies making movies.
I would say that there's definitely a lot of artistic stuff going on here. I think there's a lot of creative people for sure.
When I was first getting into video, I thought of going to LA as a possibility, but every time I would give it some thought, it was really hard to think of just leaving what was so nice about being here in Eugene.
Lane County encompasses everything from the mountains to the oceans to the grasslands in between, and that really gives a filmmaker and a producer-director like myself a variety of places to shoot at within a relatively small area.
The industry has definitely grown in town, and it's very active. We aren't very visible, except maybe you might see us on the street somewhere or loading equipment in and out of a house or something, but there's a lot of production that goes on.
And there's a lot of qualified, talented people that live in this state. And so if you are looking to make a small independent, you don't have to shop around. You can stay right in Oregon.
I ended up getting a job here. And after putting in my 2 years, when I wanted to move on, didn't have a city in mind that I really wanted, and incentives kept having me to stay here. So I ended up being here for 20 plus years. So I didn't plan to stay here. I think life wanted me to stay here.
I've been fortunate that I've been able to live here and make a living and do what I love to do.
You can kind of get lost in the crowd in LA and New York City. And just the most important thing is you have to look at yourself and see where you're going to fit in, and you know, kind of what job that's going to fit you, not something that you're going to fit into.
For Oregon News, I'm Tyler Macklin.